Yawa dewa ubanana wya badiganang Wirana nambadigadaya abhyabeja brahmadaya. Samanda jagavalesu adaraga chandu devata Sadhamma munirajasa sunandu saga maukadam Dhamma savanakalo ayam badanda Dhamma savanakalo ayam badanda Dhamma savanakalo ayam badanda Namo dasa bhagavato arahato sammasambuddhasa. Namo dasa bhagavato arahato sammasambuddhasa. Namo dasa bhagavato arahato sammasambuddhasa. Yasa nubhavato yakha neva dasenzi bhisanam Yam hi seva nu yonjanto radde indiva madandito Sukhan subhati sokto ja papan genji napasati Eva madhi gunu bedan braitan dhambanama he Karaniya madha gusalena yanda sandhan badhan bhisamecha Sego ujuja su ujuja suvajo chasa muru anadimani Sando sego ja subaroja apake joja sanlavuka vodi Sande nariyoja nipagoja abhagavo kuleswa nanugedo. Naja kouda majare kenji yena venyu pare ubhavadeyom. Sukhi no vakhemi no hundu sabhasada bhavandu sukhi tata. Yegeji bana buddha di tasa wa thavara wa navasesa. Diga wa ye wa mahanda meji marasaka nugatula. Deita wa ye wa adeita ye wa dure vasandi avidure. Buddha wa sambuye siwa sabhasata bhundu sukhitata. Nabarobara nikobeta nadimenyeta gadarina genji. Yarosana bdhika senya ninya minya sa dukha mecheya. Madayata niyam buddha mayusa eka buddha malurakhe. Evam bhisava buddhesu manasam bhavaye aparimanam. Medensa savalokasame manasam bhavaye aparimanam. Oudam adoja diriyenja asambaram aviramasabhadam. Edhan jara nisei no wa seya no ya vadasa vidha medho. Edhan sadeng adeteya pyama medhan vihara miramahu. Edhan janubhagama sila vadasne na zambano. Amesu vinaya gedan nahi jado gaba seya punaredi. Savasi vi sajadina deva manda gadan viya. Dhyana sedi vi sangoran sisin sabi kreseyam. Anagadambi sabata sabara sabapaninam. Tava zobi niware di preden tambanama he. Virupa gaye me medan medan irabade me. Chabya bode me medan medan gana godama gaye ja. Abara gaye me medan medan dubara gaye me. Yado vade hi me medan medan bo vade hi me. Mama abarago hensi mama hensi dvibarago. Mama jado vado hensi mama hensi bo vado. Abhi sada zabe bana zabe duda jade vana. Abhi vada duda jana. Yaman vadami dhamvadetha. Namo dasa bhagavato arahato sammasambuddhasa. Buddhaṃ saraṇaṃ gacchāmi, Dhammaṃ saraṇaṃ gacchāmi, Sanghaṃ saraṇaṃ gacchāmi. Duṭiyāṃ pi Buddhaṃ saraṇaṃ gacchāmi. Tutiyambi dhammam saranam gacchami. Tutiyambi sangham saranam gacchami.
Tutiyambi bhuttam saranam gacchami. Tutiyambi dhammam saranam gacchami. Tutiyambi sangham saranam gacchami.
Tatiyambi bhuttam saranam gacchami. Tatiyambi dhammam saranam gacchami. Tatiyambi sangham saranam gacchami.
Tatiyambi bhuttam saranam gacchami. Tatiyambi dhammam saranam gacchami. Tatiyambi sangham saranam gacchami.
Ti sarana gamana paripunna. Tisarane nasaha dasa babeja zilan Atenga samanagatam ubosatha zilan Taman sadhukan katawa Apamadi na sambaditha. Let's start our Dhammapada discussions by chanting Namo Tassa three times together. Namo Tassa Bhagavato Arahato Sammasambuddhassa. Namo Tassa Bhagavato Arahato Sammasambuddhassa. Namo Tassa Bhagavato arahato sammasambuddhassa. Today, Dhammapada Tandavaka Sukha Samanera, what to the story of Nobet Monk Sukha. Nobet Monk Sukha. Sukha Samanera. Udagahi Nayandi Nidika Usukara Namayandi Dejana Dharum Namayandi Dejaka Adanan Damayandi Sobhada Myamdu Yeyu Damaruti Aloshiyado Yego Sangyugongi Le Damaruti Myago Pyanggongi Teyue Damaruti Teko Lodanya on Yuegongi Kaundo Achenshi Dodro Gaundo Di Mimi Gogo Yenje on Soma Gongi Irrigators regulate the waters. Fletchers straighten arrow shift. Carpenters shape wood. And the god controls themselves. This stanza was taught by the Buddha. The passed away, then the king appointed he showed many of his works.
bữa ăn trị giá 100.000 đồng tiền.
Today is the full moon day. There's a special treasurer, Kanda City. He will have special meal in the.
Thì khi đó người bạn mới nói với cái anh thanh niên ở trong làng mới đi vào thành phố rằng hôm nay là cái ngày rằm và hôm nay kìa là dân chúng sẽ tụ hội lại để xem cái bữa ăn sang trọng của ông trưởng giả Ganda trị giá 100.000 đồng tiền. Thì cái người bạn này hỏi anh thanh niên rằng này anh đã xem cái cảnh này chưa? Thì người thanh niên trả lời là tôi chưa có xem. Thì người bạn mới rủ là nếu vậy thì bạn hãy đi theo tôi. Chúng ta hãy cùng đi với anh, đi với người đó để xem cái bữa ăn quý giá của ông trưởng giả Ganda trị giá 100.000 đồng tiền.
Then also a lot of dancer, a lot of singer, a lot of people are watching.
Thì cái đó bữa ăn cũng được chuẩn bị có giá trị 100.000 đồng tiền và những người ca kỹ múa hát xung quanh để mà phục vụ cho ông trưởng giả.
Okay. He prepares to eat. Then he opens.
Và khi mà cái ông trưởng giả Ganda chuẩn bị để mà thọ dụng cái bữa ăn của mình, thì khi mà ông mở cái nắp của cái bát cơm ra, thì cái mùi thơm ngát của cái mùi thơm ngát của cơm và thức ăn này nó tỏa đi xung quanh. Khi đó thì cái người thanh niên nghèo ở trong làng mới lần đầu đi xem cái bữa ăn sang trọng của ông trưởng giả đã nói với người bạn rằng này bạn, tôi thèm được ăn cái vắt cơm dù chỉ một chút ít trong cái bát thức ăn đó thôi. Hình như là tín hiệu của ngài đang bị mất kết nối nên sẽ không có nghe được. Mọi người hãy nghỉ chờ đợi trong giây lát. Hiện tại thì ngài đã bị rớt ra khỏi Zoom rồi. Mọi người hoan hỷ chờ đợi trong giây lát để cho các thành viên ban kỹ thuật ở Thiền viện sẽ kết nối và xin lại cho ngài Sayadaw Kumara Vipassana. Và hiện tại thì ngài Sayadaw đã vào lại trong Zoom. Khi mà người bạn nói rằng tôi thèm cái bát cơm trong bát của ông trưởng giả, cái người bạn nói là anh đừng có mơ ước điều viển vông, sẽ không bao giờ có đâu. Thì khi đó thì người thanh niên nói rằng nếu mà không có được ăn cái bát cơm đó thì chắc tôi sẽ thèm chết mà thôi, hãy giúp cho tôi. Sau nhiều lần mà can gián không được thì
such kinds of delicious food I will walk in your house for 103 years.
Người thanh niên đã đề nghị rằng nếu mà được ăn cái phần cơm, cái phần bát cơm ở trong bát của cái ông trưởng giả, thì tôi sẽ làm việc phục vụ không công trong suốt 3 năm cho ông trưởng giả.
Kanda City's house to work for 3 years for 1 meal.
Thì khi đó thì nhờ người bạn giúp đỡ thì anh thanh niên đã được ông trưởng giả chấp nhận cái lời đề nghị này. Và khi đó anh thanh niên đã về quê, về ngôi làng của mình và từ biệt vợ con, rồi đi đến nhà của ông trưởng giả để làm công, để phục vụ cho ông trưởng giả trong suốt 3 năm. Anh đã phục vụ suốt 3 năm không có gián đoạn.
Today I will give 1 meal for him. 1 meal meat, 100,000 for 1,000 for breakfast, 1,000 for dinner. Then 1,000 for his breakfast, all together 3,000. I will give 3,000
money. Thì sau khi đã làm đủ 3 năm trong trưởng giả, thì ông trưởng giả đã nói với người gia nhân, với người đầu bếp là hôm nay hãy chuẩn bị cái bữa ăn sáng trị giá 1,000 đồng cho ta, bữa ăn chiều trị giá 1,000 đồng cho ta, và hãy làm cái bữa ăn sáng trị giá 1,000 đồng cho anh thanh niên này.
Then he is hired for meal like this. One who is hired for meal, who work for meal like this. Bhatta Bhatika.
Then the anh thanh niên này tên là Bhatta Bhatika.
After 3 years, then he will have 1 meal. Then they prepare the
sau
special.
Sau 3 năm làm việc không có công phục vụ cho ông trưởng giả, thì hôm nay anh sẽ được thọ hưởng một cái bữa ăn giống y chang như ông trưởng giả. Thì khi đó cái người rao truyền đi thông báo cho cả kinh thành biết rằng hôm nay canh Bhatta Bhatika này sau 3 năm làm việc không công phục vụ cho ông trưởng giả thì sẽ được thọ hưởng một cái bữa ăn y như là ông trưởng giả vậy. Và mọi người hãy đến để mà chiêm ngưỡng, để mà xem cái bữa ăn đặc biệt của cái anh thanh niên Bhatta Bhatika. Một bữa ăn rất là đặc biệt.
Is ready to eat the special meal there. Many people are also watching them during this time. You know? One Pajaka Buddha from Ganda Marana Mountain from the Himalaya. He just emerged from, come out from Nirodha Samapatti after entering into Nirodha Samapatti for 7 days continuously. 7 days without eating. He just stayed with the Nirodha Samapatti as the attainment of the cessation. Is it? With the Nibbana object for 7 days without eating. Imagine from the Nirodha Samapatti, he reflect who should be support, who should be supported. You know, if someone offer such kinds of Pajaka Buddha, someone offer 1 meal to such kinds of Pajaka Buddha, he will probably become rich or he will obtain a lot of benefit even in this present life. That is why the Pajaka Buddha reflect who should be supported. Oh, Bhatta Bhatika appear in his knowledge. Oh, Bhatta Bhatika appear. Why? He has sadha or not, faith or not. Oh, yes, he has faith. Although he has faith, sometimes they also have faith, but sometimes when they go there, if they are not worthy of supporting from the Pajaka Buddha, they also cannot offer the food to the Pajaka Buddha. Then he desert or not, okay? He desert with my support or not. Then at that time, okay, he is worthy of supported by me. Then, okay, he go to the Bhatta Bhatika's place. He is preparing to eat his meal. Is it? Then he went to this place by skyway, by flying on the sky. Then stand in front of Bhatta Bhatika. Actually, he is a preparing. And what happened? Oh, Pichika Buddha appeared here. As soon as he saw Pichika Buddha, he revered Pichika Buddha and he respect. Oh, Bande, please come here. Then he immediately invited. Okay, he pay homage to Pichika Buddha for five times. Then Bande, please, please accept my meal. Why? He was thinking, I walk for 3 years for one meal. Then I should suppress my rasa tanha, craving for food. Is it? If I eat this meal, during the 3 years of walking for one meal, then I also experience a lot of suffering. If I eat this meal, it will finish within only 1 hour. Is it? But if I offer this meal, this food to the Pichika Buddha, I will attain countless benefits in the future. Is it? That is why I should offer this one. Then he decides to offer the Pichika Buddha. Is it? Yeah. Only one meal, he decides to offer Pichika Buddha. Then, and they please assess my food here. Then he taking the bowl from Pichika Buddha, he put the food inside the Pichika Buddha. After that, he pay homage to Pichika Buddha. Pichika Buddha, half of the meal, actually, Pichika Buddha cover with the bowl cover. But Bande, please don't remain. This is only just for one person. Then don't care about my present life. Only just for care about my future life. That is why please accept all meal. Then Pichika Buddha also, okay, open his bowl cover. Then he offered the whole meal without remainder. Then, you know, such kinds of Adanohi Tokambi Anawasi Setwa Dana Nirawasi Sa Dana Nama Dan Mahapala Hoti. You know, Bhatta Bhattika didn't remain any food for him. He offered the whole food to the Pichika Buddha without remainder. Such kinds of offering is a we call Anawasi Sa Dana. Then Mahapala Hoti, it is very beneficial. They will obtain great benefit if they offer food without remainder for them. Is it such in such kinds of occasion? Then Pichika Buddha also took all meat and when they are watching, then Pichika Buddha flew to the Gandhamarana mountain in the Himalaya. Then there are also 500 Pichika Buddha. Then Pichika Buddha share all meals to the Pichika Buddha, 500 Pichika Buddha. Only one meal, but 500 Pichika Buddha can eat this one meal because of power of Pichika Buddha. You know, Pichika, the domain of Pichika Buddha is unthinkable, inconceivable, is it? Unthinkable. Abhinya jana with your ajindiyo. Then because of power of Pichika Buddha, psychic supernatural power, he share all meals with Pichika Buddha. Pichika, 500 Pichika Buddha can have only one meal. While they are watching, all people are watching there. They can also, because of power of Pichika Buddha, they can see. They are 500 Pichika Buddha are eating the meal offered by Bhatta Bhattika. At that time, many crowded people also called sadhu, sadhu for 1,000 times. Crowded, sadhu, sadhu, sadhu. Then many very loud sound appear. At that time, you know, Gandhar city thought, maybe Bhatta Bhattika cannot have the meal properly. That is why many people are loving. Many people are loving with his eating. Is it? Many people are joking. Many people are joking. The eating of the Padapatika. Then he asked one man to check. Then finally he found out the correct information. Oh, Padapatika offered his meals to the Pichika Buddha. It is very rare. It is very difficult. Even I have a lot of property, I have no chance to offer to Pichika Buddha like Padapatika. He could do what I couldn't do. That is why immediately he gave, okay, Padapatika, you have done such kinds of great merits to Pichika Buddha. Please share your merits to me. I will give you 1,000 money. Then, okay, please call Sadhu and share my merits to you. Then he also called Sadhu, Sadhu, Sadhu. Then he was very happy. You know, Kanda Sethi was very happy by rejoicing Padapatika's merit. Then he also shared half of his properties to the Padapatika. Then Padapatika became a rich person in Kanda, you know, Varanasi country. Then later, the king of Varanasi also knew this one. Then he also asked Padapatika to share his merit. Then he also shared his merits to the king. Then he also gave 1,000 monies to Padapatika. Later on, he also gave a lot of wealth, a lot of properties to Padapatika. Then Padapatika became a rich person within this day after offering one maize to Pichika Buddha. You know, villager, poor person, after offering his maize to Pichika Buddha, he became rich. Then the king also appointed him as a rich person in Varanasi country. Then Kanda Sethi and Padapatika, two rich person in the Varanasi country. When he obtained such kinds of great wealth in this present life after offering the one meal to the Pichika Buddha, you know, because of four conditions. Chattaso sambara nama, votu sambara, pichya sambara, chirana sambara, guna tirikata. If there are four sambara, four attainment or four accomplishments, then it can be fulfilled. They can become rich even in this present life. Like, you know, Pongna, Sethi, Kakawaliya, etc. Is it? They become rich person even in this present life. Here also, Padapatika also the same way. If there are four conditions, you know, Votu Sambara, Votu refers to Arahanta. Arahanta, anagami or arahanta, arahanta or anagami, who can enter into Nirodha Samapatti, must be anagami person or arahanta person. That's why we call Votu Sambara attainment of persons or the accomplishment in person. Another one is a Pichya Sambara. Pichya Sambara, he also get his property by making the business, by walking in accordance with the Dhamma. In accordance with the Dhamma. Here, you know, Padapatika walked for 3 years for only one way. He didn't steal others' property. He didn't kill other. Is it? He only just walked properly in accordance with the Dhamma. That is why he get this one meal from Kanda Sethi. Another one says Chirana Sambada, Chirana, Chirana, pollution, intention, pollution formation. Chirana is very strong. What before offering, as soon as he saw the Pichika Buddha, he also have, he wants to offer. Is it? While offering, he also happy with the offering. Then after offering, by reflecting on his donation, he was also very happy. Then his mind is, his kusala is associated with somanasa, pleasant feeling. Sirana, pollution and formation is very strong. Then guna dirikata. You know, although they are anagami and arahanta person, not only just anagami and arahanta person, they just coming out from Nirodha Samapatti. They enter into Nirodha Samapatti for 7 days, just coming out from Nirodha Samapatti. Oh, if there are these four conditions, you know, they will attain the benefit of offering in this present life, even within this day. You know, the Bhadrapadika is at the same. He has these four conditions. Pichika Buddha, okay, Pichika Buddha, Pichika Buddha also just coming out from Nirodha Samapatti. Then he also have, obtained the his may in accordance with the Dhamma. Then he have chirana, very strong chirana, wine offering, before wine and after offering the meals to Pichika Buddha. Because of this poor condition, after offering the meals to Pichika Buddha, immediately he became rich person in this present life. Okay, we are offering the food, goodie, etc. Why we are not rich in this present life? If you have this poor condition, you will be rich in this present life. But if there are no this poor condition, not sure, maybe in the future, not in this present life. Is it? In this way, need to wait for some time. Okay? In this way, become rich. Okay. Finally, they become rich person in Varanasi country, Ganda city, and the Bhadrapadika. They were friends each other. They stayed together as a friend in Varanasi country. They also make the generosity to the poor people, etc. Then finally, when they pass away, they were reborn in Devaram as a Deva. In Devarams, during, you know, between Kassapa Buddha and our Gautama Buddha type, they were Deva. They enjoy with the Deva pleasure and Devaram only for many life in Devarams. Then, when the Buddha appear in the India, then this Bhadrapadika was born in one rich person's family in Sawati city. They are also the devotee of Venerable Sariputta. Is it? Venerable Sariputta's devotees, Upasaka, Upasika. Since he take his Bodhisandhi in his mother's womb, or mother want to eat only the remaining food from the Sangha, want to eat, then this is we call Dohala, washing of the mother when there's a baby in the womb, is it? Dohala, changing that, Then what happened? Since this time, then, okay, finally he was born as a baby. Then they prepare to give the name. They invited Venerable Sariputta and Sangha. Then Venerable Sariputta says, Pandit, please give precepts to him. What was his name? What is his name? Since we don't have his name yet, since he took his prasanthi in my womb, we never experienced any suffering in our house. We experience only happiness, sukha. Oh, if it is so, his name must be Sukha. Become Sukha. Okay? Sukha Kumara. His mother also follow whatever he want. Okay, I will follow whatever my son want. Then 7 years, when he became 7 years or his age, then he requested his mother, Mother, I wish to be Asamanera under the Venerable Sariputta. Oh, okay, I will fulfill my son's wishes. Then they also make the ordination ceremony. They offer 7 days in the monastery. Is it? Then he became Sukha Samanera. Okay, briefly. Okay, like Pandita Samanera, Sukha Samanera. Sukha Samanera, ordained life is a very difficult. Although you want to eat hot food, you cannot eat. Although you want to eat ice cream, no ice cream, is it? Why? No electricity. In this way, no problem, Pandi. I can bear with everything, every condition. Sukha Samanera. Then 8 days. Then the 8 days, 7 days offer the food in the monastery, then 8 days of his ordination. Then Venerable Sariputta and all Sangha enter into the Savatthi cities for alms food, together with Sukha Samanera, the first day. The first day, no? Then he enter into the Savatthi cities for alms food, together with Venerable Sariputta. According to the duty of students, then he also taught Venerable Sariputta's book to the city. On the way to Savatthi city, he saw, you see, sun, the irrigators are regulating the water, making the water where they want to direct. Is it? Then, Pandey, what they are doing? Oh, they are making the water where they want to send. Oh, water can go. When they want the water to go there, they can go. Oh. Then go another a little bit another way. Then Fletchers are straightening arrow shaped. Making, you know, with the arrow. The Fletcher, they make the fire and burn the arrow shit with the fire. After that, straighten. Oh. When he saw Pandey, they can make the arrow to be straightened. Yes, yeah, sure. If people make can do. Oh. Then they go another little bit far from this area. Then they also sawed carpenter. They are also making the wood, whatever they want. They shape the wood like the wheel or the chair, whatever they want. Oh, they can make the wood, whatever they want. Yes? Okay, he understood. If it is so, we can make our mind to be very pure, to be very good. We should control, restrain our mind. Why not? Then he realized because of his parami. Then Pandey, can you take your bow? Oh, Pandey Sariputta realized, oh, Samanera want to return to the monastery. You want to, Pandey, I want to go back to the monastery to practice meditation. Okay. Then he take his bow from the Samanera. Then he gave his key to the Samanera. Kutiki to the Samanera. Is it? Then he also ordered, Pandey, today I will practice meditation at Kuti. Then please bring the very special food. You know, 100 flavor. Special food with 100 flavor. Bring for me. Oh, he want to eat special food with 100 flavors. Then Venerable Sariputta said, how I will be able to get such kinds of special food? Pandey, don't worry. If you cannot get such kinds of flavor food with your merit, you will probably get with my merits. Please go. Okay. Then he returned to the monastery and opened the door. And, okay, he prepared the seat and okay, he meditate there. At that time, you know, the seed of the seka became hot. What happened? Maybe someone want to take my seed. He observed the human world. Oh, Sukha Samanera is a practicing meditation. That is why I had to protect him. Then he informed the four great kings to go to Sukha Samanera to protect. Okay? They also drive away all the bell, bird or the anime. Okay, wild anime, is it? Not to stay near the Sawati, Jetavana Monastery. They drive away. Then four great can also protect Sukha Samnera by staying in the four directions of the Jetavana Monastery. Then Sukha also guard Sukha Samnera by staying at the door of the Kuti. During this time, the Buddha also reflect, oh, Sukha Samnera is a practicing meditation. Then at that time, I have to protect Khen. Then the Buddha also stayed at the gate of the Jetavana Monastery. During this time, Sukha Samnera practiced meditation. Step by step, finally, he attained up to Anagami stage. Anagami, he became Anagami. Then, when he became Anagami, the Buddha reflect, he can become Arahanta in this setting or not. Oh, he can become. But if Sariputta came back early, then it will disturb for his attainment. Then I need to protect his attainment by waiting the Venerable Sariputta. Then the Buddha also stay in the at the gateway of the Jetavana Monastery. Venerable Sariputta went to one rich person's house, then he obtained the special meal with 100 flavors. After then he prepares, okay, after eating, the devotee also offer the special food with 100 flavors for the Samnera. Is it? Then bringing the special foods to the monastery, Venerable Sariputta also returned. At that time, the Buddha was waiting at the gate, like Pandita Samnera. Then he is still practicing. That is why he asked four questions to Venerable Sariputta. The Buddha asked four questions to Venerable Sariputta. Oh, Venerable Sariputta also answered. At that time, he has enough time to practice to become Arahanta. Okay. During this time, you know, already quite late. Quite late. That is why the Sun Deva also prevent the sun, stop the sun before noon. Is it? Moon also stop the sun. The same like Pandita Samnera. You know why? If you are practicing meditation, sometimes you are sitting for a few hours, 4 hours, but you think only a few minutes. Is it? If you can meditate very well, maybe you can understand the power of the meditation. Because of power of Dhamma, meditation, Samana Dhamma, now even Sakha also got him, the four great can also protect him, also Sun Deva also prevent the sun not to go, not to be known time, is it? In this way, all are protecting him. Then finally he became Arahanta. When he began Arahanta, then Venerable Sariputta also brought the special meal to him. Then he had the special meal. As soon as he finished eating his meal as Arahanta, okay, the Sun Deva also released the sun immediately, evening time. Immediately became evening times. Is it? Then the Sukha Samnera watching his bowl. After eating, oh, at that time many bhikkhu get confused. Oh, Sukha Samnera just finished watching his bowl, washing his bowl. Today, morning time is very long. Afternoon time is very short. What happened today? They get confused. Then, when they are talking about this, then the Buddha also asked them. Yes, because of power of the marriageable person. Okay, the person who had great merit. Then even Deva also protects them. Even the Sun Deva also prevents the sun. Even Moon Deva also prevents the moon in this way. Then the Buddha explains to the Bhikkhu Sangha. After that, then the Buddha continued to explain, today, Sukha Samnera entered into the Savatthi cities for Anshu. At that time, he saw, you know, the Arigata regulates the water. By seeing this, he also, even they are non-lebendent. If the people do whatever, wherever they want to go, they can do this. They can direct the water wherever they want. We are a live person. Why we are not? Or in this way, the Buddha explained. Okay? The Usukare Usong Ujong Karonde. Oh, you know, the Fletcher also straightened the arrow shaped to be straightened. Then carpenter also shake the wood, whatever they want. Then Adana Tamedwa Aradan Pato. By seeing this, the good persons control themselves to be noble person, to be noble persons. Like that. By seeing this, the Buddha recited this stanza, you see here. Udakan hi nayanti nidika usukara namayanti dejana dharo namayanti dejaga adana namayanti sobada pandita samnira katha number 80, you can see 80 katha number adana namayanti pandita. Only this is different. The whole stanza is the same. Sobada refer to the wise person, is it? Okay, this one. Irrigators regulate the water wherever they want. Fletcher straighten arrow-shaped if they want. Carpenter shake the wood, whatever they want, like wheel or chair, furniture, etc. In the same way, the good person also control or restrain or practice their mind to be pure from the defilement, to be noble mind, noble person. The Buddha recited this stanza. Then at the end of the stanza, many bhikkhu listeners also became sotapanna, etc. Okay. Sukha Samnera became arhanta. You know, even non-lebendent, if the living beings do, you know, making the wood, brick, and material, they build, become kuti, dining hall, is it? Then people do. If we are alive, if we can do ourselves whatever we want, we can make our mind to be pure, to be noble mind. Then with this intention, he practiced meditation, finally he became arhanta. At the 7 years of his age, Sukha Samnera also became arhanta with the 7 years of his age. Okay? In this stanza. Okay, one thing is he offered the maize to Pichika Buddha. During this time, he also wished Bhante, because of this offering, wherever I was born, as a human being or deva, I want to experience only happiness. One wish. I also wish to attain the Dhamma that you have already attained. He wished this too. Then Pichika Buddha also already gave Echitam Patitam Tongshan Kepa Miwa Samechatu Sabe Purendu Sangapa Mani Jota Rasoyata Chando Panara Soyata. May your wishes be fulfilled, whatever you want as soon as possible, like the the special gem or special jewel, or like the moon, the full moon, etc. Then his wish is fulfilled here. He became rich person in every life. Finally, he became arhanta in this life as a Sukha Samnera. Is it? Okay, because of this kusala. Okay, taking the example of Sukha Samnera, may you be able to do good merits beginning from dana, generosity, then practice sila, samadhi, pinya, and we can aranda, may be able to attain nibbana. Sadhu, sadhu, sadhu. ညီမလို့ပြောအောင်မလားအဲနည်းနည်းလေးကျင့်ချုပ်ပြီးပြောပြမယ်အဲဒုက္ခတမဏိနော်ဒုက္ခတမဏိဝတ္ထုအဲ့တော့မြတ်စွာဘုရားစေတဝန်เจ้าမှာရှိစဉ်အဟောတာအဲ့တော့ဗာရဏတိပြီမှာဒုက္ခတမဏိရဲ့အတိတ်စကြောင့်ကဗာရဏတိပြီမှာခန္ဓာတထေးဆိုတာရှိခန္ဓာတထေးရဲ့ပစ္စည်းဥစ္စာတွေကိုသူ့ရဲ့ဗန္တာဇောကနေလိုက်ပြတော့ဒါကတော့ အရှင်ဘုရားအရှင်ဘော့စ်ပေါ့နော်အရှင်တထေးမင်းရဲ့အဖေကခြံထားခဲ့တဲ့ပစ္စည်းဥစ္စာတွေဒါကအဖိုးဖွားတွေကခြံထားခဲ့တဲ့ပစ္စည်းဥစ္စာတွေဒါကြောင့်မို့သုံးမကုန်ဖြုတ်မကုန်လောက်အောင်များတာဆိုတော့အဲ့ဒီပစ္စည်းဥစ္စာတွေကိုအဖိုးဖွားတွေအဖေမေတွေဘာလို့ယူမသွားကြတယ်လဲအဲ့ယူသွားလို့မရဘူးဒီပစ္စည်းတွေတည်ရင်ထားခဲ့ရတာပဲကိုပြုတ်ထားတဲ့ကုသိုလ်အကုသိုလ်ဒါကိုယူသွားလို့ရတာဆိုတော ပြင်မယ်အဲ့တော့ဒီပစ္စည်းတွေကိုအသုံးပြုပြီးမှသူကရေချိုးယုံနေအိယာတိုက်ခန်းနေစားစရာတွေအကုန်လုံးကိုသူကစိတ်နေရွှေတွေနဲ့အကုန်လုံးတာဟုတ်လားနောက်ဆုံးထမင်းစားဖို့အတွက်ကို1,000ပေါ့မြန်မာကျပ်1,000တော့မဟုတ်ဘူးနော် US ဒေါ်လာ1,000လည်းမကဘူးအဲ့ဒါ breakfast ပေါ့နနေ့စာကို1,000အကုန်ကြခံညနေစာကို1,000အကုန်ကြခံပြီးမှတေချာပြင်ဆင်ပြီးမှစားတာဥပုံဟိုလိုဘာလဲဘတ်အဲလက်ပြည့်နေမျိုးဆိုရင်တော့လက်ပြည့်နေမျိုးဆိုရင်တော့တသိန်းအကုန်ကြခံပြီးမှစားတာတသိန်းလောက်တန်တဲ့ဆွမ်းကိုပြင်ဆင်ထမင်းကိုပြင်ဆင်ပြီးမှစားတာချက်ပြုတ်ပြီးမှအဲ့တော့အဲ့ဒီမှာတမျိုးလုံးလဲတသိန်းအကုန်ကြခံပြီးမှဟောဆင်ရင်ပြီးမှတမျိုးလုံးကိုကြော်ညာပြီးမှစားတာအဲ့တော့ခန္ဓာတတိယထမင်းစားပြီးဆိုရင်အထူးသဖြင့်အဲ့လက်ပြင်းနေမှာစားတဲ့အခါတသိန်းတန်ထမင်းကိုစားမယ်ဆိုတော့လူတွေကကုန်လုံးအုံအုံတက်ကြည့်ကြတာဘောလုံးပွဲလို့ပေါ့လားမှာထိုင်စရာအဆင်ဆင်ရနေပြီးမှကြည့်ကြတာခန္ဓာတတိယထမင်းစားဖို့သူကျင်းပနေတဲ့ဒီနေ့မှာတော်သားတယောက်ကတော့နေပြီမြို့ကိုကိစ္စတခုရှိလို့တက်လာတက်လာတော့သူ့တငယ်ချင်းအိမ်မှာခဏတဲနေတက်နေတဲ့အချိန်ခန္ဓာတတိထမင်းစားတာကြော်ညာတဲ့အခါကျတော့သူ့တငယ်ချင်းကမင်းခန္ဓာတတိထမင်းစားပွဲကိုမင်းကြည့်ဘူးသလားမကြည့်ဘူးဟာ special ထမင်းစားတာကွာမင်းတို့သွားကြည့်ရအောင်ဆိုအေးသွားကြည့်ရပေါ့သွားကြည့်ရတော့ဘာဖြစ်တော့ခန္ဓာတတိရဲ့ထမင်းအုပ်လဲဖွင့်လိုက်ရောအနံ့ကထောင်းမလဲလာတော့မှတော်သားမစားပဲမနေနိုင်ဘူးစားကြင်စားကြင်တဲ့အတွက်ဟာငါဒါစားမှကိုဖြစ်တော့မယ်အဲ့တော့သူ့တငယ်ချင်းကလည်းကူညီပြီးမှပြောပေးချင်တယ်အဲနည်းနည်းထမင်းတစ်စုပ်လောက်ပေးပါအဲ့လိုတောင်းတိုင်းတာပေးရငါကဲထမင်းတစ်စုပ်နဲ့ဟိုကလည်းတောင်းဒီကလည်းတောင်းပေးငါဘာစားစရာကြံမလဲခန္ဓာတတိယအဲ့လိုပြောတော့ကဲနောက်ဆုံးအဲ့တော်သားကအဲ့ထမင်းမှမစားရဘူးဆိုရင် तू တေတော့မှာတေကိုတေရတော့မှာအဲ့လိုဆိုတော့အဲ့လိုပြောတော့ကဲ तू တေးရတော့မယ်တဲ့အဲ့ဒါဆိုရင်နည်းနည်းတော့ပေးပါဆိုအေးအဲ့လိုတော့မပေးနိုင်ဘူးဒီလိုတော့ရှိတယ်မင်းဒီထမင်းကိုစားခြင်းနဲ့ဆိုရင်ငါအိမ်မှာ3နှစ်လာပြီးမှကြုံခံရမယ်အလုပ်လုပ်ရမယ်3နှစ်ပြည့်တဲ့အခါကျရင်ထမင်းတစ်နက်စာငါပေးမယ်ထမင်းတစ်နက်ပေးမယ်ဆိုတော့ဝါလည်းစားခြင်းတော့ရတယ်ဆိုပြီးတဲ့3နှစ်ကြုံခံပြီးအလုပ်လုပ်တာအဲ3နှစ်ကြုံခံပြီးမှဆွန်ထမင်းလေးတစ်နက်စားဖို့အတွက်အလုပ်လုပ်တာဖြစ်တဲ့တဲ့သူ့နာမည်ဗတ္တပတိကာတဲ့ထမင်းအတွက်နဲ့ကြုံခံအလုပ်လုပ်တဲ့သူအခစားလုပ်တဲ့သူလို့ဒီလိုအဓိပ္ပာယ်ရတယ်အဲ့လိုနာမည်ကြီးတယ်ကဲ၃နှစ်ပြည့်အောင် तू ကတာဝန်ခြေပွန်စွာလှုပ်လို့၃နှစ်ပြည့်တဲ့အခါကျတော့ထမင်းတနက်စာရတယ်ဟာမနေ့စာက1,000ညနေစာ1,000ဒါခန္ဓာတတိအတွက်ဗတ္တပတိကအတွက်ကမနေ့စာ1,000ဆို3,000တန်းကဲ तू ၃နှစ်ပြည့်သွားပြီဆိုရင်သူ့ကိုတေချာငါစားတယ်လို့ပြင်ပေးလိုက်ပါဆိုပြီးခန္ဓာတတိယလည်းပဲသူ့ရဲ့အလုပ်ကြွေးတွေကိုပြင်ဆင်ခိုင်းချစ်ပြုတ်ခိုင်းတာ3,000တန်းနန္တာအဲတော့ဗတ္တပတိကဗတ္တပတိက၃နှစ်ကြုံခံပြီးမှထမင်းတစ်ထပ်စားမှာလေလာကြည့်ကြပါဆိုတော့မြို့သူမြို့သားတွေလည်းလာကြည့်ကြတယ်အဲ့ဒီအချိန်မှာသူစားဖို့ပြင်ဆင်နေတဲ့အချိန်မှာခန္ဓာမရဏတောင်မှာပြည့်စေကဗုဒ္ဓတပါးနိရောဓသမဘာ9ရက်ဝင်စားပြီးမှထကထဆ rồi nếu đó tham bá cái thay cái cái gì, tụi nó bắt đầu chi miêu mà lấy số chi, lưu lại cái chi miêu luôn mấy à, hả là con này lâu lâu tham em sao bên này, nếu đó tham bá quên sao bên này, rồi tiếp biết gì cả bố đào rồi, yến đào rồi, rồi nếu đó tham bá cái thay lại bố cố lưu lại lại cái chỗ gì mà, rồi đong đong bố cố đi nên mà thay ra, rồi chi lại đây cái gì rồi, bắt đầu đi cái bò lại đây, nhà này mà. ပဒပတိကသရာတရားရှိသလားမရှိဘူးလားလို့ပြန်ရင်မှသင်ကျင်တော့ရှိတယ်သရာတရားရှိတော့လည်းပဲသရာတရားရှိတဲ့သူတိုင်းကိုချီးမြှောက်လို့ရတာမဟုတ်ဘူး။ तू ကရောငါချီးမြှောက်တာကိုခံနိုင်ရရှိရလား။ဟောသူရှိတယ်ထိုက်တန်တယ်။ငါချီးမြှောက်လိုက်ရင် तू ချမ်းသာပဒိကသူစားမလို့ပြင်နေတဲ့အချိန်ပစ္စေကဗုဒ္ဓရောက်လာတော့ပစ္စေကဗုဒ္ဓမြင်တာနဲ့ပီတိတွေတဖွာဖွာဖြစ်သွားတာ။ဟုတ်လား။ငါကြည့်တဲ့ဒီထမင်းလေးတစ်နှက်စားဖို့အတွက်၃နှစ်ကျော်ခံရတယ်။အဲ့တော့အရင်တော့ကလည်းငါကုသိုလ်မလုပ်ခဲ့လို့ဒီလိုမွဲနေတာပေါ့။အဲ့တော့ဒီဟာကတော့ဒီဟာကိုစားလိုက်ရင်ဒီခဏလေးအတွင်းပေါ့တနေ့အတွင်းလောက်လေးကုန်သွားမှာပဲ။ဘာမှလည်းအကျိုးများမှာမဟု ရရှိလိမ့်မယ်အဲ့ဒါကြောင့်မို့ငါဒီဆွမ်းကိုပြည့်စုံကဗုဒ္ဓအောင်လှူမယ်လို့သူကဆုံးဖြတ်လိုက်တယ်အဲ့တော့ပြည့်စုံကဗုဒ္ဓအောင်တေချာရှီခိုးရှီခိုးပြီးမှရှင်ဘုရားဒီဆွမ်းကိုလှူခံပါဆိုပြည့်စုံကဗုဒ္ဓရှင်တပည့်ယူပြီးမှအဲ့ဒါလောင်းထဲပြည့်စုံကဗုဒ္ဓတဝဲလောက်ရောက်တော့ဓာသေးတယ်တပည့်ကိုပိတ်ပြီးမှရှင်ဘုရားဒါတဥ္ဇာအတွက်ထဲပါဗျာအကုန်နာလှူခံပါတော့တပြော့အတွက်ချမ်းမနေပါတော့နဲ့ဒီဘဝအတွက်ကိုမကြည့်ပါတော့နဲ့နောက်ဘဝအတွက်ကိုလည်းကြည့်ပါတော့ဗျာဆိုပြီးအကုန်လုံးလောင်းထဲလိုက်တယ်အကုန်လုံးလှူပေးလိုက်တာနော်၃တောင်တန်ထက်မယ်အဲ့ဒါ၃နှစ်စာလှုပ်ထားတာအလှုပ်၃နှစ်လှုပ်ထားတာအဲ့ဒါပြည့်စုံကဗုဒ္ဓဟိုနောက်တက်တေချာရှီခိုးပြီးတဲ့အခါကျတော့ခုနအတိုင်းဆူတောင်းတာပေါ့အဲဒီလိုလှူထားရတဲ့ကုသိုလ်ကောင်းမှုကြောင့်နဲ့အရှင်ဘုရားဒီဘဝလိုဘယ်ဘဝမှာကဆင်းရဲတဲ့မတွေ့ရှင်တော့ပါဘူးပေါ့နော်ဖြစ်လျာဘဝမှာချမ်းသာနဲ့ပဲတွေ့ချမ်းသာတဲ့ပုဂ္ဂိုလ်ပဲချမ်းသာဒုက္ခတွေနဲ့ပဲတွေ့တဲ့ပုဂ္ဂိုလ်ဖြစ်ရပါလို့ယေရှင်ဘုရားပြီးတော့အရှင်ဘုရားရတဲ့တရားတူတရားမြတ်မျိုးကိုလည်းတပြည့်တော်ရရပါလို့ဤလို့ဒီလိုဆုတောင်းတယ်အဲ့တော့ပြည့်စုံကဗုဒ္ဓကလည်းပဲအစ္စီတံပဋိတံတုံရှံခိဗ္ဗမသမိစတုဆိုတဲ့ဂါထာလေးရွတ်ပြီးမှကဲဒါယကအလိုရှိတဲ့သုတုစုမြတ်နဲ့ပြည့်စုံစေဆိုပြီးဒီဆုံးကိုတည်ပြီးမှကဏ္ဍမဏ္ဍတောင်ကိုကြွားသွားတယ်အဲ့တော့ဒီမှာကြည်နေတဲ့ပြိတ္တတွေအလုံးရောဒီဗတ္တပတိကရောမြင်နေတဲ့အချိန်မှာပဲဒီဆွမ်းကိုပဲဟိုမှာရှိတဲ့ပြည့်စုံကဗုဒ္ဓ900ကိုအကုန်ခွဲချမ်းဝေဖန်ပြီးမှဖုံးတာအကုန်လုံးပြည့်စုံကဗုဒ္ဓ900လုံးစားလောက်တယ်အဲ့ဒါအစိမ့်တရားတယ်နော်ပြည့်စုံကဗုဒ္ဓရဲ့တကောအဲ့ဒါဒီတထက်စာလေးကိုဘလို့လို့စားနိုင်မလဲလို့သွားမထင်နဲ့အဲ့ဒါတကောရှင်တို့ရဲ့အရာပဲအဲ့တော့ပြည့်စုံကဗုဒ္ဓ900လုံးဆွမ်းနေတထစွာဆွမ်းလို့900လုံးဖုံးပေးတယ်ဆိုတော့ဗတ္တပတိကလည်းဝန္ဒတာသာပြီးတော့ဒီလူတွေကလည်းပဲဗတ္တပတိကဟာဒီလောက်ထွမြတ်တဲ့ကုသိုလ်ကိုလုံနိုင်ပါပြီတယ်ဆိုပြီးမှဝမ်းမြောက်ဝမ်းသာနဲ့တာဓုခေါ်ကြတာတာဓုလူအုပ်ကြီးကတာဓုခေါ်တဲ့အခါကျတော့အတန်ကြီးကကြဲလောင်စွာထွက်လာထွက်လာတဲ့အခါကျတော့ခုနကန္ဓာတထေးကအေးဗတ္တပတိကတော့ဓာမျိုးဆွမ်းဓာမျိုးထမင်းကိုသူစားဖို့တော့အစာတွေမာပြီးတုံုံရင်ရင်နဲ့ဒါလူတွေကနေပြီးမှသူ့ကိုလောင်နေကြပြီထင်တယ်ပြောင်လောင်နေကြပြီထင်တယ်လို့ဒီလိုထင်တယ်စုံစမ်းလိုက်တဲ့အခါကျတော့မဟုတ်ဘူးဗတ္တပတိကသူ့ရဲ့ဆွမ်းကိုမစားတော့ဘဲနဲ့ပြည့်စုံကဗုဒ္ဓကိုလှူလိုက်တဲ့အတွက်အဲ့မှာလူတွေကဝမ်းမြောက်မှုမတရုခေါ်ကြတာဆိုတော့အဲ့ဒါကိုကြားတော့ခန္ဓာတတိယလည်းဝမ်းသာပြီးမှဟာငါဒီလောက်ပစ္စည်းဥစ္စာတွေရှိတာဒီလောက်ကောင်းတဲ့ထမင်းတွေကိုနေ့စဉ်စားနေတာငါဒီလိုကုသိုလ်တစ်ခါမှမလုပ်နိုင်ဘူးဗတ္တပတိကကတော့ကြည်စမ်းသူငါမလုံနိုင်တဲ့ကုသိုလ်မျိုးကို तू လုံနိုင်တယ်တော်လိုက်တာတော်လိုက်တာအဲ့တော့သူ့ရဲ့ကုသိုလ်ကိုအမြတ်တမ်းပေးဝေပါဟုတ်လားမင်းရဲ့ကုသိုလ်ကိုအမြတ်တမ်းပေးဝေပါငါတထောင်ပေးမယ်ဆိုတော့အဲ့ဒါတထောင်ပေးပြီးမှအမြတ်တမ်းပေးဝေခိုင်းတာအဲ့တော့ဗတ္တပတိကကလည်းသူ့ရဲ့ကုသိုလ်အမြတ်တမ်းပေးဝေတော့ခန္ဓာတတိယလည်းဓာတုတယ်လို့ခေါ်တာပြီးတဲ့အခါကျတော့ဝန္တာလွန်လို့သူ့ရဲ့ပစ္စည်းစည်းစိမ်တစ်ဝက်ကိုဗတ္တပတိကကိုခွဲဝေပြီးမှအဲ့ဒါပေးတယ်တဲ့ချက်ချင်းတတိဖြစ်တာနော် cái ở đâu thì anh cha đấy cả cha rồi ấy phần này thì mấy ngày lại về bắt đầu đi gặp cô bị mà cứ đụng nhà đang bị vui khai để thằng bị mà bị rồi nào xong bị vui lại đây cả rồi hoa lại tao được cô ở tao được lấy cô bị đây cả cha rồi ấy mà biết gì ông già này nhà gì bị rồi bắt đầu đi gặp tao thấy chết chém phiền rồi ở đó phần này thì mấy ngày lại tôi cũng thấy nhà tôi cái nào tôi thấy này tôi đuổi về bị mà tôi thấy nhà tôi bị thay lại đây cái ấy mà thế bố à lông cụ tổ cao mồi lông bị mà cái nào tết thế này đủ tết thế nhà đủ này cụ tổ cao mồi lông bị mà nấu xong tiền lông già đấy cả nát pin nát lo cả mà à là nát xí dính khăn già đấy nát da thiệt đấy con nó cái nào tết thế à là bao giờ đấy lấy xuống cái tập bám nhất soạn phía này gọi bám nhất soạn phía nát suy cái chả đấy mà à là nát pin mà phía lại nát da phía lại đập bông bị biếng bị khăn già lại này nà lo cả mà về nà xin chân đạo khán giả này. Ở đó miếng soạn phía quên là đấy cả cha rồi. Ở đây con nà bát đa bát đi cả lì cả, cả bát đa bát đi cả nà ta ba phía đó. Hiện tại bồ đề tao thì bị mà hiện tại bồ đề ấy ở lâu chui u bát cả ấy mà. Bất đi tan đi rồi. Tu bất đi tan đi rồi đấy. Này à sao bị mà tu ấy mẹ lại về. Tăng ở rồi đấy sao chuyện sao chẳng có sao chuyện này chen chen đặt đấy. Cái nam mẹ ấy mà cứ đuổi lại về miếng lâu. Nam y bê bê nê dạ rô. Sân tay bô trào bê bê mà nam y mê nê dạ rô. Tu nam mê bê lô khó rôn sô rô. Mà bê à tiêu. Mà bê à tiêu rô. Nào sô. Tu mê à sáu tê. Sân bê à rê. Thì kê lê tê bê rô. Kô hôn sa yu rê nê. Tê bê rô ê mà. Sên yê tâu khá sô rô. Tê khá mà chông yáu bê á. Chán tà tu khá rê bê chông á rê. Kê tà sô yên tu yê nam mê hô. Tu khá kú mà rá. Tu khá tê rô tà lô bê lá. Sân tay bô trào bê lá cái đứa cả đời ta cả tu phi chân nào tu mệt quá lại còn luôn phi gì bị, hello này con này ra yêu là đấy cả giờ rồi, đứa cả đời ta, hiện tại bộ ra tham mà hiện tại mình biểu bộ được quen đau này quen đau nó lại về tu mệt quá chỉ chỉ biểu này quen biểu là về, cái con này lâu lâu sẽ đoàn giao mà lưu ý bé bị mà ra hiện tại mình biểu quen luôn, bị bị số mà đó biến đó, xem miêu này giờ rồi tu khác tâm này ở hiện tại bồ đề ở là nhiều lễ vô sanh ngàn chuyển trong mà sanh cảm gì đó, nó rồi tu khác tâm này lễ vô khó bị mà nhiều lễ vô sanh ngàn chuyển rồi tu khác tâm này là hiện tại bồ đề tập bị cúp bài bị mà nhiều lễ sanh ngàn lại rồi nhiều lễ đó đấy cả mà làm mà phát tuệ rồi số ít miếng du này là lưu lịch miếng du này là lưu ya tuệ đấy cả cho nên là bảo lâu rồi ở chỗ miếng du là lưu khó đấy miếng du tham ái lưu khó đấy miếng ngô đuôi cả ba phía đấy rồi thì chỉ riêng tôi luôn luôn trên này nhà ông hồ bé càng ngồi nhà ông sát phía tôi luôn lâu già rồi ông luôn 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 già rồi già rồi bố nào đó cả lấy thêm mày đuôi cả giờ rồi tôi luôn mi phô bị mà em ao nhà đàn đi hồ mi kẹn kẹn bị mà phèo như thế xem phía ấy là bao lâu đó đấy à tôi là hiện tại bố đó là xem phía của nó bạn đi ra tạm đi luôn rồi nhà của trong mà mi kẹn bị phèo cao như nào phèo luôn luôn già đấy già đấy nào đó cả ấy mà lê đà mari tuệ lê đà mari à ấy lo lê bi lo thì phân cha lo bi lo thay ngô nô gia thì phiền lâu này giờ là tết tới rồi, ở đó tuệ rồi là lâu lâu giờ là giờ là bố lâu lâu vậy có giờ là, hả là, cái ở lâu trong giờ thế để suy nghĩ, đến mấy chi để tu rồi đâu mà cố lâu chuyện rồi lâu mà chuyện lâu lâu giờ thì là ngã lâu tết gì là về ngã lâu say cố bả lâu phong mà ông xin chào ông lô lô mía bên nhà mà lẽ ngài lô lô nhà là bố rồi rồi xin bia thì tập về của xin bia dùng toa lô nhà mình là bia xin đại bố trả lại tập bố bảo đấy từ trong bia mình đi ăn thuốc chín đấy rồi nhà vào từ tập về của dùng bì mà từ to bì bì mà trong bia cái mà bia mà toa cái đó xin bia thì nên sống ngủ đấy ở nhà ta để nhà lão sĩ đấy công dụng special phụ xin bia thì vừa được vừa vào bia à, tạm mình đi, ở lu ở nhà ta, xia special phụ ở bên nhà mà luôn, xem bây giờ mà buồn này, xem bây giờ bông gan này mình ăn được bao bông gan này yali mình, xem bây giờ cho ra cho rồi, tôi ở lâu thì giờ thì này, ama khai giờ rồi, rồi bông gan xin này, ở lu nó, bông gan xin này, tôi mà chụp này đâu khai vào tôi mình, ở đó bác biết đâu, ở đó hiện tại bộ ra cả, sống gan sẽ cho rồi, tôi khai tạm mình lấy à, hiện tại bộ ra, tôi gặp phụ bị mà, thì à, à thôi. Thì ở đâu nề ra chỉ mà, và phía đâu rồi, thời gian men nó sẽ đủ mà để nam men gì lấy áo đồ lại xem phim mà, အမဒုက္ခတံတွေကိုဆောင်ရှောက်ကြတဲ့အတံပလန်နေမရှိအောင်ပြီးတော့နေမင်းကလည်းပဲနေကိုတားထားတာဘာလို့နည်းနည်းနောက်ကြမှာဆိုတော့နေမွမတက်အောင်ဟုတ်လားဥပကုတ်တားတယ်လို့ဟုတ်လားနေမင်းကတားထားတာမွမတက်အောင်လမင်းကလည်းပဲလကိုတားထားတယ်လို့လုပ်ထားတယ်အဲ့တော့မြတ်စွာဘုရားကလည်းပဲဒုက္ခတံတွေအားထုတ်လိုက်တဲ့အခါကျတော့အနာဂံအဆင့်တစ်ယောက်သွားပြီအဲ့တော့မြတ်စွာဘုရားဆင်ခြင်လိုက်တော့သူအနာဂံအဆင့်တော့ရောက်သွားပြီဒီတထိုင်မှာပဲသူရန်တာဖြစ်နိုင်သလားဆိုတော့ကြည့်လိုက်တော့ဖြစ်နိုင်တယ် damage တိုင်ဗုဒ္ဓရာပြန်လာရင်အနောက်ရဖြစ်လိမ့်မယ်ဆိုသူမြတ်စွာဘုရားကစေတဝန်ကြောင့်ခိတ်မှစောင့်တယ်ရှင်တိုင်ဗုဒ္ဓရာပြန်လာအဲရှင်တိုင်ဗုဒ္ဓရာလည်းပဲဥပတကဥပတိကအိမ်ကိုရောက်တဲ့အခါကဲအဲ့မှာ special food နဲ့အဲ့ဒါသူ့ကိုလှူတယ်လှူတော့အဲ့ food ကိုစားပြီးတော့အဲရှင်တိုင်ဗုဒ္ဓရာရဲ့တကာတွေကပဲနောက်ထပ်တပိတ်အပြည့်အဲ့သူကဟုတ်ပါဘာလဲတရားအယတာတရားရှိတဲ့ဆွမ်းလို့ဆိုလို့ရနော်အယတာတရားလောက်တိရောဆက်ထားတဲ့ဆွမ်းတယ်ဒံပေါက်ဆွမ်းတယ်အဲ့လိုဆွမ်းကိုဒုက္ခတာမဏိအတွက်တည်ပြီးမှပြန်လာပြန်လာတော့ဂိတ်မှာမြတ်စွာဘုရားကရှင်သာရိပုတ္တရာနဲ့စကားဆင်မီပြောပြီးမှနည်းနည်းလေးရက်ခိုင်းထားတာပေါ့နော် question လေးခုမေးမှာအဲ့အချိန်မှာပဲဒုက္ခတာမဏိကအထုတ်လိုက်တာရန်တာဖြစ်သွားတယ်ရန်တာဖြစ်သွားတဲ့အခါကျမှရှင်သာရိပုတ္တရာကိုလွတ်လိုက်ရှင်သာရိပုတ္တရာတော်ပြီမှာသူရဲ့တရားလောက်အရသာရှိတဲ့ဆွမ်းကိုဒုက္ခတာမဏိယဟန္တာလေးကိုတော်ပြီမှာလူတန်းလိုက်တယ်ကဲအဲဒုက္ခတာမဏိကလည်းပဲအဲ့ဆွမ်းကိုယဟန္တာအဖြစ်နဲ့ဖုံးပေးတုံဆောင်တယ်ဖုံးပေးလဲဖုံးပေးပြီးရောတပိတ်ဆေးဖို့ပြင်တဲ့အချိန်ကျတော့ဟိုဘာလဲနေမင်းကလည်းသူ့ရဲ့နေကိုလွှတ်လိုက်တဲ့အခါကျတော့ညနေဆောင်ခဲ့ပါလားသောရောက်သွားတဲ့အခါကျမှယဟန်နေကဒုက္ခတာမဏိလေးတပိတ်ဆေးနေတဲ့အခါမှာယဟန်နေကမျက်စိလဲကုန်နေ့မနေ့ကတော်တော်ရှည်ပြီးမှနေ့ပိုင်းကနေ့တာတော်တော်တိုးတယ်ဘာဖြစ်သွားလဲမသိဘူးအခုညနေဆောင်သွားပြီဘာလဲအဲဒုက္ခတာမဏိကလည်းအခုမှဒီမှာတပိတ်ဆေးနေတယ်အဲလိုပြောနေတဲ့အချိန်မြတ်စွာဘုရားအကုန်ရှင်းပြပြီပါဟုတ်လားအဲဘုံကံရှိတဲ့ပုဂ္ဂိုလ်တွေကတမဏဓမ္မလို့ခေါ်တဲ့ယဟန်နေရဲ့တရားကိုကြိုးစားအထုတ်တဲ့အခါအဲ့ဒီမှာတရားမင်းတို့နတ်မင်းတို့လည်းမနေနိုင်ဘူးလနတ်မင်းတို့နေနတ်သားလနတ်သားနေနတ်သားလည်းမနေနိုင်ဘူးအကုန်လုံးသူတို့ကူညီပေးရတာပဲလို့ဒီလိုလေးရှင်းပြရင်မြတ်စွာဘုရားဒီဂါထာလေးကိုရွတ်ပေးတော့ရွတ်ပေးတော့အဲ့မှာဟလာအဲဒီဂါထာရဲ့အဆုံးမှာတောတပန်စားတဲ့ပုဂ္ဂိုလ်တွေဖြစ်ကြတယ်တဲ့ကဲဒါကတော့ဒုက္ခတမဏိဝတ္ထုဓမ္မဗရမလာတဲ့ဟာဒါကြောင့်ဒုက္ခတမဏိလို့ပဲတက်မဲ့တွေတောင်းမှလူကနေပြီးမှလှုပ်ပြီးရင်လိုသလိုလှုပ်လို့ရနိုင်သေးတာတက်ရှိဖြစ်တဲ့ပုဂ္ဂိုလ်တွေကမိမိရဲ့စိတ်ကိုကိလေသာအညစ်အကြေးတွေနဲ့ညစ်ညူနေတဲ့စိတ်ကိုဖြူစင်အောင် noble mind ဖြစ်အောင်ပေါ့နော်ဖြူစင်တဲ့စိတ်ထားဖြစ်အောင်တနည်းအားဖြင့်အရိယမဉ္ဇဉ်ဖွဉ္ဇဉ်နိဗ္ဗာန်ကိုရအောင်ဘာလို့မလှုပ်နိုင်ပဲရှိရမလဲလို့ဒီလိုစိတ်ထားလေးနဲ့ဟုတ်လားမိမိရဲ့စိတ်ကိုဖြူစင်တဲ့ဖြူစင်အောင်သီလသမာဓိပညာဆိုတဲ့သိက္ခာ၃ပါးကိုအောင်မြင်မြင်ကျင့်ကြံကြုတ်ကိုပွားများအထုတ်နိုင်ကြ၍မဉ္ဇဉ်ပုညနိဗ္ဗာန်ချမ်းသာတရားတော်မြတ်ကိုချမ်းသာသောကိုခြင်းတရားလွယ်ကူသောအတိညာတို့ဖြင့်လင်းလင်းမြန်းမြန်းရလွယ်ရောက်လွယ်မြတ်မောပြုလွယ်နိုင်ကြပါစေကုန်သတည်းသာဓုသာဓုသာဓုဣဒံမေပုညံအာသဝခယဝဟံဟောတုဣဒံမေပုညံဣဒံမေပုညံနိဗ္ဗာနစ္စနိဗ္ဗာနစ္စပစ္စယောပစ္စယောဟောတုဟောတုမမပုညဗာကံမမပုညဗာကံသဗ္ဗသတ္တနံသဗ္ဗသတ္တနံပါจิမိပါจิမိတိသဗ္ဗေတိသဗ္ဗေမေသမံမေသမံပုညဗာကံလဗန္တုသာဓုသာဓုသာဓုသုခေဟောတုနိဗ္ဗာနစ္စပစ္စယောဟောတုသာဓုသာဓုအနုမောဒာမိသာဓုအနုမောဒိတဗံအမမိခမိတဗံသုခိဟောတုနိဗ္ဗာနစ္စပစ္စယောဟောတု